takes you third place.
Coming into the last lap, Nigel York is still in first.
Bobby Malone wipes out. Vicky Steele drops back to fourth place. Wait!